Hello, my darlings. My name is Victoria, and this is Veritas Tarot. I'm going to do your daily mini read for you. I'm using the Shaman's Dream Oracle, and this is reading is for those that most need to hear this message today. If it does resonate, it is simply meant for you at this time. You are remembering what you already know. I am just a messenger. And if it doesn't resonate, it is not for you at this time, my darling. There'll always be a reading out there for you at exactly the right time, as guided by spirit. If it does resonate, I would be so grateful if you would like, comment, share, subscribe. It's simply a beautiful exchange of energy. Thank you so much, Spirit. This is for those that most need to hear the message. Whoa, that's all going everywhere. So you've got in the hand, the universe is your partner. Sometimes when things are, we feel going against us, we feel that there are a lot of problems. Problems are problems when we feel or think that something's not going the way that we wish for it to go. And sometimes when we are in a rush to fix something, I'm so sorry, my little dog's just starting to woof. Daisy, no. Sometimes when we are in a rush to fix things, we have a habit of trying to control the outcome. And this card is a reminder for you, in the hand, the universe is your partner, that the universe is your friend. Give the universe a chance in this situation. Everything outside of your control is perfect. Remember that. Everything outside of your control is perfect. Everything unknown to you at this time is in perfect harmony. Everything that's within your control, if you're trying to control it, is disharmony. Don't try and control this situation. Act in accordance with the way that things are. If you don't understand enough, don't do anything. Don't force this. When you put everything into God's hand, you start to see God's hand in everything. This is a big reminder for you. If you're trying to make something evolve or change or force it, let go of the forcing it, let go, take your hands off the wheel, step away from it, like it's a chariot coming towards you, like the chariot, the forces, the winds of change. This is universal forces working for you. It is as natural. This is the law of the universe. So where you step away from it and you distract, you come away from the wanting, the longing of it, you then are replaced with peace. And in that peace, you are emitting an energy that the universe responds to. So just trust that the universe is your friend. This is all being taken care of. And give the universe a chance. There is a reason for divine timing. And divine timing is because it is divine. It is perfect. It is exactly the right time for you. What other cards does Spirit want me to use for this? So I'm using one of my new spirit animal oracles. Thank you, Spirit. What other message do you have for in the hand? The universe is your partner. And when will you work with the universe as your partner? When you see the universe as your friend, as your partner, then you're working in unity. You're working in accordance with the way that things are. Because however much we think we know something, or we feel something is as it is, it's not. There are many different layers to the cake, as I say, and there are just things unfolding at this time that if you allow the universe to work with you, rather than working against the law of the universe, then you will find that you will feel better and things will manifest in a way that you will not believe. So there's always perfect divine timing. Thank you, Spirit. Too many cards, please. Just one card. Thank you for in the hand. The universe is your partner. And all you have to do, my darling, is literally outreach your hand and say, thank you. The universe is my partner. I'm willing to be open to things evolving without my control. Thank you. These cards are a little sticky, but Spirit is pulling them out for me. I just want one card, my darlings, just the one card. Thank you. Ladybug keeps appearing, so if it shows itself one more time, that's the one. So they're saying, the mountain goat, there's something out of balance in your life, so do what you need to do to correct it. So this is the imbalance, the wanting to control what is happening. And when we give so much energy and emotion to trying to control things, it is emotionally exhausting for us. And you may be finding at this time that you are a little weary. You're actually just very, very tired emotionally from what you have been trying to do. It's been an uphill struggle for you. But trust that the universe is your guide. Trust the universe is there. Trust that you are being guided. And this mountain goat is exceptionally amazing as a guide to show you the way, to show you the path, to take baby steps, to tread thoughtfully. So that is a wonderful card for you. And I do feel one more card in this instance. And what are they asking me to pull? Just the light seers. I think I pulled this yesterday. It's a little bit of a longer reading than yesterday, but I feel it's necessary for this. Thank you, Spirit. One more card, please. Two of Swords. All this is doing with trying to control it all, my darling, is causing you to be in this Two of Swords space. It's causing a conflict within you. It's causing frustration. It's causing an upset within you. Let it go. Give the universe a chance. Just try it out for a day or for 2 days. Just try it. Just say, do you know what? I'm not going to do anything. I'm taking my hands off the wheel and see what happens. Just say thank you for whatever is meant to happen while I'm taking my hands off this wheel, because it is getting you all tangled up. And if you see everything connected to everything else as a very delicate thread, in the trying to control it, you're breaking the threads of connection, and you may be just causing a disarray where there should be a chord. You're causing a discord. So, and the crows here are the kind of noise that's in your head, the upset that's in your head at this time. So let go. The universe is your friend. The universe is your partner. And on that note, with Nut doing her woofing, I'm going to go. But I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. So much love, my darlings. Bye-bye.